I will introduce to all of you the newest member of the Judgment Day.
Wait, what? I don't believe it.
No, this can't be. Finn Balor has joined the Judgment Day?
He could be coming out to continue his assault on the Judgment Day.
This could very well be some sort of ruse. I'd be very cautious if I were the Judgment Day, but I completely understand if, in fact, Finn Balor is the newest member. The message has been spread. The results have been all the proof one should need that what Edge is preaching works, that the Judgment Day is the new force to be reckoned with on Monday Night Raw.
Corey, I mean, we were there. Finn Balor just went to battle against the Judgment Day 24 hours ago.
If you can't beat him, Byron, join him.
Finn, last night, I saw the look in your eyes change during our match. I saw something change. So when Rhea and Damian told me that you reached out, I was ecstatic. Because you, my friend, are a game changer. You are one of the most talented men to ever step foot in this ring. I've told you that. You know I feel that way. So please tell me, please enlighten everyone here. How exactly did all of this come to pass?
Well, first of all, Edge, thank you very much for the kind words. The look that you saw in my eyes last night was one of clarity. Clarity that joining the Judgment Day wasn't a choice, it was a calling. And it's a calling that I refuse to fight any longer because I'm tired. I'm tired of pretending to be someone who I'm not. Finally, I can see clearly, and I need to extend a debt of gratitude to Damian and Rhea. Last night, I saw you fight with more conviction and focus than ever before. And Rhea stood between us and shielded you when I almost had you beat. And I should have been mad, I should have been angry, I should have been furious, but I wasn't. I was impressed. I was in awe. So much so that I reached out to him last night after the show. And we got talking and we got discussing different things and we realized that we've got a lot more in common than we even realized. And that's that we're tired of being told what to do.
Edge, you're one of the greatest competitors, and not just in our time, but of all time. That's why it was easy for Rhea and I to follow you into this journey of darkness. And I think now, you know, we realize that in the short time with you, you've taught us to get rid of any limitation that was holding us back. We're ready. We are ready to shed the last bit of limitations holding us back. Which is you.
Oh! Unbelievable!
What the hell is going on?
What am I watching right now? What is happening right now?
We're watching the ultimate betrayal.
The patriarch of the Judgment Day being sacrificed before our very eyes.
This is the man who created the Judgment Day, who recruited Rhea Ripley and Damian Priest.
The man who set Priest and Ripley free.
And
And the newest member of the Judgment Day has set the Judgment Day against their former leader.
They referred to Edge as the last remaining limitation in their careers.
Edge, who just finished praising them.
Edge is gonna fight for his life. Edge is gonna fight till he can't fight anymore, but this is 2-on-1. What? I cannot believe what we're seeing right now.
I'm with you, Corey. I'm in absolute disbelief.
Oh, no, look out, guys. Get the hell out of the way.
The Priest has Edge with the assistance of Finn Balor.
Former Saints of Fate looking down on him. The Hall of Famer absolutely helpless.
Edge is...
These are the perils of Edge turning his back on so many. A man without an ally. A man with no one to watch his back. The family that Edge thought he had built has just disintegrated before our very eyes. And what the hell's
Rhea Ripley's got two chairs.
Rhea Ripley! Oh my God.
This is just all hard to digest, guys.
Edge is helpless. The Judgment Day have made their point.
Finn Balor, Rhea Ripley, Damian Priest, and they are tired of being told what to do.
You're tired of being told by Edge what to do.
Oh, going for the Glasgow smile. Oh!
And then play and control us now!
Edge being absolutely tortured in the ring now.
And why?
We heard why, as confusing as it is, Corey, that these three again apparently being...
We heard why. It's been a matter of weeks. Why? Why turn your back on a Hall of Famer?
I agree with you.
Who's opened doors? Last night at Hell in a Cell, the Judgment Day were dominant. Why the hell do this to Edge?
Yeah, parade from the back.
A parade of officials out here trying to stop
this. And Rhea Ripley holding everybody off with a steel chair. No, 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 no,